Let's face it, Mega Man is one of the worst franchises in the world, and Mega Man 6 is the worst of the worst. The worst game in the series, so... Hey, Tattak Mobile. Hit Queen effect. Mega Man is shooting... It seems to be the... Jumping Mega Man. The end of the map. That's actually quite interesting. The pink lines. Dead. All sorts of stuff are happening. Because you have to memorize the stages. Let's try a different map here, so... Maybe we will see some more exciting effects. About... Knightman, because the best music. Because of the beginning thing, I guess. That's at Siam. We have to try a different map. The downwards scrolling was too much. Or just the change of the screen or map building. An Indian man. In today's world, they will not put... No? One shot kill, I guess. I will avoid them at the start. I didn't see anything, so possibly it's in fact related to some point in map that is a kill plane. I didn't kill. The plane teleports. Screen even come back. Now Castlevania is far superior series compared to Mega Lame. Let's see if it has any nice effects going on. Looking pretty normal. The worst ghost, sir. But ei se komparittu. The dogs are a bit faster, but you can kind of jump over them or let them run under you when you jump. Because you have to be more careful. With clock you can stop the time. And I still hit the ghost of this. Terrible thing. Open door. Now we do the regular thing. We just kind of kneel down here then. Yeah, I knew that. See if it should be that. Use the hail almost touching the last pixel, then you can do the jump. Is this good enough? It was. This can let the bat jumping technique. Also known as bat jump. Let's use that. No, I wanted to stop the time with the clock, but it ate my input clearly. Let's see if we can do the bat with the star whip. Need some good evading. No. Hmm.